Alright guys, I am here with a band from Alberta called Domino. So, where did the name Domino come from?
Pizza.
No. We were eating pizza one night.
No, we weren't. We weren't. We used to be called Damn the Final.
Okay.
I'm talking very loudly. Can you hear us? Louder. So, we used to be called Damn the Final. And we were having some troubles with the name, so we changed it to Domino and thought it sounded a lot like...
That if you had had
a little too much to drink. A
couple of wobbly pops.
Kind of sounded like Domino. Yeah,
yes. In fact, that's usually how we pronounced it.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
That makes sense, because typically at all these events, everyone's had a few drinks.
That's
and
right.
Yes, it totally makes sense.
Our music totally makes people want to drink.
So, for anyone who hasn't heard your guys' music yet, how would you guys describe it in 5 words?
5 words.
5 words.
Not too bad if you drink.
No.
That's 6 words.
Yeah.
No. We are
Kent, Louie, Rooster, Shifty, Music.
Okay. We'll bleep. So you guys were nominated for Group or Duo, as well as the Fans' Choice, which is awesome.
Yes.
Where were you guys when you found out that you were nominated?
I was at work.
Yeah.
That's where I was.
Always at work.
Yeah, we're always.
Yeah. Always
yeah. You were on
So very
exciting.
Yeah, and it's quite an honor. I mean, we were nominated in a category that Pear won, and I mean, like, it's Denny and Lene, like, give me a freaking break. Those guys are awesome.
They're amazing. Super thrilled.
Yeah.
So we actually kind of have some news for. With Domino and myself,
yes.
The house concert.
Yes.
And we're actually going to announce that June 8th, Domino is going to be coming over to do a house concert.
Yay!
So I think everyone's kind of excited about it.
Yeah. You got the rider, right?
The rider?
Yeah.
Uh oh.
We need a couple of trolls.
Okay. I think we can arrange that.
Only red,
only brown. I was going to say, only like the green ones.
Yeah. Yeah. The green toaster, please.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
We'll definitely, we'll figure it out.
Sounds good, thank
we'll
you. If not, then I'll bring my own regardless. Okay. I mean, it's fine.
It's probably easier.
Yeah, and they're in my truck to start with.
My
yeah.
Gosh.
Fair enough.
Okay.
So anyone who wants information on the house concert can contact me through Kaylee's Corner. You guys know how to find me. So, last, where can people find Domino online?
You can go to our website at dominobandsite.com and all our links are there to Facebook, Twitter, iTunes, everything.
Interest. Can we go over our own numbers? Do you guys want Lou and Russ's home number?
No.
That would be nuts.
So we're going to give out a phone number during the interview first.
1-800-KENT-NIXON.
I don't even know what to say. You guys have me speechless.
We like to have fun, Kaylee.
I can tell. So June 8th is definitely going to be fun.
Yes.
So thanks, guys, for doing
thank
this.
You
thank you very
much.
And we'll see you guys in a couple months.
Awesome.
Be great.
That was great.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
See ya.
See ya.